I remember a strange, haunted afternoon some 12 years ago. A gray, cloudy afternoon with a friend whose face I remember now. I sat with a guitar player near a Lansing suburb in a rundown apartment near a highway bridge. He played his golden brown classical guitar. His song lives on forever in my heart. I remember the strumming guitar, and my soul sang alone and free.